Well, it's a flag that's been used by the Navy and Marine Corps since 1775, but it's been removed now because it's offensive. A group of veterans in New Rochelle, New York, had this flag raised over an armory there, but the town forced them to take it down, claiming that it is a Tea Party symbol with a right-wing slant. The veterans are fighting back, saying the flag is patriotic.